again, everyone. Steve Beverly with West Tennessee Today Weather. And we do have some showers on the way. And this is what it's going to look like on Wednesday. We have this cold front that's extending all the way up from Canada. And it goes down here into the Four Corners region. But it's not that strong. It is not going to be one of those like it was last week where we had one to come through and the temperatures were down almost to 80 degrees for highs. Now, it's going to get down maybe to the mid-80s, but this one is just going to keep dropping just general, what you might call light showers. It's not going to be heavy, although we do have as much as a 60 to 70% chance in some hours of the day on Wednesday and Thursday. High pressure will continue down here on the Atlantic seaboard, and behind this front, you've got more high pressure, and when it gets down in this direction, we're going to go back up to the 90s again, but maybe by the time we get to the end of Labor Day week, we might see another cooling off trend. Let's take a look at Thursday, and we'll show you exactly how this is as we close in on West Tennessee. You get to Thursday morning, and this front really still has not made a great deal of movement. It is gradually during the day going to move on through. Probably temperatures will be about 86 on Thursday, and then you still have a lot of this moisture down here in the Gulf. In fact, if I joked to somebody about this, it looks like somebody threw up down here, and it's pretty close to that. But all in all, we are going to see most of this move out of the way by Thursday. It'll be a pleasant weekend for Labor Day weekend, for all your activities you have outdoors. But I got to be candid with you. It is not going to be cool. Your 7-day forecast for West Tennessee today looks like this. You get about 90 for a high on Wednesday. And then when those showers come through, about a 60% chance on Thursday, actually a 40% chance tomorrow, a 60% chance of showers on Thursday, and those temperatures won't get up about 86. But now I want you to look at the low temperatures for the next 7 days. They're not moving back down into the 60s again. It's going to be between 70 and 73. And once we get past Friday, and we still have a chance of showers there, Labor Day weekend, don't pay much attention to these. If we have any showers at all, it's just going to be a pop-up variety. But all of these right on through Labor Day, we're going to stay right at about 90 degrees. And the heat index, I hate to tell you, it's going to be about 98 to 99 degrees. But good weather ahead. And that is your West Tennessee Today Weather. I'm Steve Beverly. Join us for more news, sports, and weather on West Tennessee Today.